opening serve in the first set here at Trinity. And Trinity takes the first point. Trinity off to an early lead, 3-0. Good on the block. There were three great blocks from several attempts. And Bucheski comes in. We apologize for the yellow haze, but nothing we can do. The product of some of the old lights in this gymnasium. They look new, but there seems to be a yellow haze here on our viewfinder. What that call was. The ref gave it right to Cannon Mack. Might have been a foot under the net or something. Gave that one to Trinity. There we go. Nice blocking and maneuvering at the net by number 33, Natalie Brocheski. 10-7 as the Lady Macs claw the way back. A lot of clawing here in volleyball. Brocheski pops it in there for an easy point. And that's a kill for Brocheski. 10-8. Shot there by the Lady Macs. We need a roster up here, Coach. I don't know all the girls' names by their numbers. I'm up here in the nosebleed section. It's hard to see. 12-9. Timeout. Get their heads around this, try to figure out what's going on. This is one of the poorest starts I've seen Cannon Mack in quite a while. 15-11. And the Lady Mags come back. The Hellers lead. Nice try. 21-17. Burkeski throws it over the net. A little tamper. They weren't expecting that. A point for Cannon Mack. 21-18. Sometimes the big girl can take him out with the smallest of movement. Finding an open spot. Skims over the net. Duffy's shot. Serve. Out. 21-19. Lady Max has to get something going here real quick, or they're going to drop a first set that has not happened in a while. Probably not since USC. Called a carry too. I would have called it a carry. Maybe Drew carry or carry on or carry Underwood. This is the set point here. Finley takes the first set, 25-19 over the Cannon McMillan Lady Macs.